Well, you have some for me.
Scaring the geese.